Hey everyone, this is the Pick Show. I'm just going to show you my settings that work on Windows Vista for Hypercam 2, okay? So here it is. First of all, you're going to have to open up Hypercam. Okay, now go ahead and look at the settings. Okay, so please subscribe and comment if you have any other tutorials or anything, okay? Thank you. Bye.